Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, Bert Buhay Guru in US. Thank you so much for all my subscribers. Thank you for subscribing my channel and watching all my videos. Thank you very much. Today's video is intended only sa mga baguhan na gustong kukuha ng passport. Here are the following requirements. You need to prepare your birth certificate. If you are married, both birth certificate and marriage contract na kailangang naka-PSA na po. Second, your valid ID. So like for example, your driver's license, PRC ID, SSS ID, UMID ID, national ID, or else, kung wala kayong ID, punta po kayo sa post office, kukuha po kayo ng postal ID. Ang ikatatlo is NBI clearance. Ang ikaapat is confirm online application. Okay? So, yung online application, doon po kayo sa mga internet station. So, mayroon dyang internet attendant na handang tutulong po sa inyo. Okay? So, yun lang ang dadalhin nyo po. Una, I will repeat. Birth certificate or marriage contract if you are married na naka-PSA. Second, valid ID. Third, NBI clearance. And the last one is yung confirm online application po. Okay? So, kailangan po na naka-print out po yan. So, yung internet attendant doon, kung pupunta po kayo sa mga internet station, alam na nila po kung paano. At saka, alam na nila kung saan yon babayaran sa mga payment center like LBC, 7-Eleven. Then after that one, after nyo mabayaran, kailangang i-print out nyo po yan na nanggaling sa email nyo po. Okay? So, thank you so much for watching my video. Thank you so much for subscribing my channel. Thank you so much and have a good day. Bye-bye.